He's stabbing him so well.
Don't do. Qu'est-ce qu'il a? Oh, what the fuck, mais non, mais arrêtez! Qu'est-ce qu'ils font? Ils font bugger
le
jeu,
carrément. That was so wild. Kaya just spoke in three different languages. That's wild. She just spoke in three different languages.
And now, tournament point for Woz. He has the ability to become your Bud Light Beer League Soul Calibur 6 champion.
Win that $1,250 on the spot. Grandma's Got Game came really far to get to this point.
Oh yeah, been playing so well, but Woz might be his demon.
Big damage. Oh, gone. Peace!
And of course, how more appropriate to take the tournament for Woz than by launching the opponent out of the ring for the ring out. And there you have it. Woz is your Bud Light Beer League champion with a clean final round.
East Coast Edition. So Woz is going to get $1,250 tonight.
Oh! Help me! What happened?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! When are you? Somebody's got to clip that. When are you?
Okay, dude. Yeah, that makes literally no fucking sense at all. How is this character not S?
Plus eight.
Oh.
No!
Third one for the charm.
Oh! Ran right into that.
Big wall damage. Oh. Oh! Yes, sir! The simple to finish it.
That was real. God.
Get sliced. Oh my god. Oh, you didn't let me watch.
Because you can get like, it's a guaranteed move switch for Soul Attack. We can also get two move switches really fast in Soul Attack if you get the mix up, right? I think Gloomy. I mean, that's a good strategy too. Gloomy's really good. Did that tech crouch? The grab, or was he just out of range? Chat. Did you see that? I think it depends on. I think your strategy should depend on how many switches you have.
No, that's not gonna work. My life. No!
Oh, that was actually not.
Chillin'. Neutral. AGA. Tries to solve.
Oh!
Oh my god, dude. These fat.
It's a murder!
These fat CDs, though. Oh my god, and he's got dank legacy, too. Bro!
That's a murder! I just witnessed a murder!
Oh my god, dude. Oh. Oh, wait. Oh.
So, MK, thanks for the host. I appreciate that. Thanks so much.
Oh,
drops the combo! Oh, he stopped up and dropped it!
Oh, j'ai attraqué maintenant! Mais non! La cruauté de cette fois! Mais non. Est-ce que ça termine? Oh bah oui. Vas-y.
Non, Kubo, please. Je devrais pas toucher son
mais
côté
il a steppé, putain. Ouais. Oh la cruauté.
So you can see how quickly they're both playing. Whip punish again. This time Ben is going to get a nice wall combo. Okay, yeah, that was a good freestyle with the EX, but what a wake up from Tomahawk. And
oh,
he actually has to guess right here.
He just blocks and so now, he blocks again because he knows he has enough meter. He's still alive. He got the GI.
God, Ben with V's.
Tomahawk wanted to go in so much pressure with mid or high, mid or low. And he was going to commit to mid until Ben with V's actually guessed wrong and died. But instead,
oh, he took his meter from the scene there. And Tomahawk lost one bar. Interrupted with the knee. That's a knockdown. Oh, that guard bar is in danger. Force block is going to make it even more in danger.
Blocking those break attacks all day, not gonna do well for your guard.
Oh, the suicide was.
Oh, elle a pas pété la garde, il va se faire punir.
Ah, il a sous le charge. Et on tente tout là, parce que c'est peut-être le dernier round.
Joe qui va devoir tenter quelque chose. Et elle qui a décidé de tuer, il passe en sous charge.
Il met la totale. Oh, il a pas whiff. Finisher, mais la chop qui passe.
La chop indéchoppable de Tira.
Et c'est un 3-0 pour AL.
And then, oh, what a throw tech. And there we go. Zafukai is still in this.
Red guard bar. Blue guy's definitely going to be thinking about that. He might soul charge early. He does soul charge early. He's going to bait blade and try to take the guard.
Stomp instead.
Mm-hmm. He took it.
So this is
big combo here.
Can he green out?
Can he ring out? He's trying for it. He got it. Blue guard. It's over.
He rung him out after that.
What kind of fucking name is that? What kind of name is that? What the fuck? I'm not even gonna say it. I'm not even gonna say that name. What up? Sounds like some shit that my cousin would put.
Очень много урона упускает Тас, конечно. Паниш нет.
Блоки. Вот это блоки от Воскеса, но как-то паниши нету.
Кто там было только что? Это что, она Зигфрид, что ли? Только на горизонталке? Ой, точнее... Да, только на...
What? What? What the fuck, dude? Oh my god! Help! This game is so bad! Jesus Christ!
Which unblockable it is? Yeah. Some you must cross, some you must step. Oh. Pressure from Wolves. Micro stepping, the step guard. Look at those step guards! Oh! GGG!
Did you see that? Wolves walked. Fainted attack, fainted.
He tried to abuse the power of Step Guard, and GGG countered it by doing nothing. That was great.
Yeah, he finally managed to counter that right at the end there.
Oh my god.
Dude, you suck.
I just stole the game.
Oh my god.
Oh wow. Right now, Siegfried is saying no singing. Is that what
gonna hit?
No! Oh! What a slippery little eel. Okay, we flap in the jack. Nani? I mean... Okay, can he get in?
Oh, that's a whip!
Oh, man. He bet it all on the farm, dude. That was...
Oof. Right. I forgot she's a small character. That's dead. Yeah, low tier.
You have the civic stuff, but it's, you know, those moves are in the game for a reason. That really is a punish. That really is a punish. That's the second time that he's done that. That 100% is a punish.
Oh my god, that one, he got him all the way down to the magic pixel, ran up to him with the low kick, blocked it right into the critical edge, and there you go. Amazing. And you saw how pleased Aswell Wiz was with himself.
Where he stabs himself. Yes, and he tried, he thought he had enough life to kill Spectre there, and he didn't, but he still went for it. That's such a... I think he's paying for it.
Oh, yo. Yeah.
He is so...
Out.
Oh, my God. Oh, he's dead.
Boom. And yo, with a perfect...
Spec was like, I'm not having that...
For the bigger chance. That was a sick combo. Get back row to hit your life? Not necessarily. You flee 6-6 to catch back row. Malheureusement, il n'arrive pas très bien à profiter. C'est Raziel qui prend ce premier round. Yeah, Flea K versus Flea K actually works versus Rolls as well. Wow, that was the most big brain 4-4-B I've seen in my life.
Why are you not done? Okay. All right.
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh, beautiful.
Case. Yo, 6. Oh, okay. He tries to go for the long stop. Nice call out from Zeph. Nice 6-6B again. Looking brilliant.
He just gotta play out of his mind. God, this is tournament. Just
oh no, spacing.
This is tournament point.
Here we go.
Full charge.
Full charge. Can he snatch it back to the closet? Defeat? No, 6-6A. Too good.
Wow.
What a set though.